Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you're all doing well. So today, as you can see from the title, I'm doing a fashion over try on haul. And yes, I'm pretty excited because this is actually my first time purchasing from Fashion Nova. And I always thought, I don't think their clothing is for me because I think it's, you know, leaning more to girls that are curvier. But anyway, I decided to try them because, you know, I saw that, you know, skinny girls are trying their clothes as well on YouTube. So I've been wanting to buy from them for the longest. And so I decided, why not go ahead and try them. So I'm pretty excited for this try on haul today. And I'm loving their jeans. I think their jeans are one of my absolute favorite. I don't normally wear jeans, but yeah, as you can see, I'm wearing jeans in the video today and I'm super excited. I don't normally wear jeans because, you know, I can never get the right fitting. I've tried so many jeans and I can never get it to fit right. It's either the waist is too big or especially this area is baggy. So I decided to leave jeans alone. It's not my favorite thing, but I was going to get more jeans, but I said no, I'm just going to get one just to make sure. And they have a wide variety of sizes, and yeah, and I was surprised to see that they have a size 0 because I'm normally a size 1 or in some clothing 2, but you know, I was a bit iffy in what size to get with the jeans, but I went ahead and be on the safe side and decided to get size 0. So as you can see, so this is a top that I'm wearing from Fashion Nova. It's a one shoulder top and I'm liking this little sleeve thing. And I don't normally wear off a shoulder top, but I couldn't resist. This is a lavender color. It's absolutely beautiful. And here's the jeans. This is the Fashion Nova jeans and it's in size 0. And as you can see, it fits perfectly. So the jeans fit perfectly and I'm liking it. I'm a more straight string bean girl, but this is looking absolutely beautiful. And I think it goes pretty well with these jeans. Definitely going to go ahead and order. So for the next item, it's going to be this pink top. And this is one, this is a size small as well. So this is a cute pink top. And I'm just going to try it on and let you see what it looks like. So this is the second top from Fashion Nova. I'm liking this top so much. The color is absolutely beautiful. So I'm loving this little lace-up detail. And for me, this one is more, you know, I get a lot of pink because I do like pink a lot. I did get purple, but I get most in pink. This one is absolutely beautiful, not too much showing. And so I'm liking it. Yeah, and you can get the lace a bit more tighter where you don't have to see here. So I'm liking this one so much. And it fits perfectly. So for the next one is this pink top. And this is so cute. This is a velvet top. And I'm liking velvet a lot. I absolutely love velvet. This one is the off shoulder as well. This is absolutely beautiful. And I like this little fringe detail at the end. This one is beautiful. And I'm going to try it on and let you see what it looks like. This is very beautiful. I like this flare at the end. And as you can see, it is a lighter pink. And it is an off shoulder. I like all these button details. And it's very girly. If you know, for me, I'm into girly stuff. So this is very beautiful. And this is a size small as well. This is so soft because it's a velvet material. And I like all the sleeve here that it hugs you. I think this is one of my absolute favorite. I'm liking this so much. And this is a deep cut, as you can see. I do not prefer a deeper cut top. But this is not so bad because if you don't like it, then you can put a pin right here. This is a white and blue. This kind of looks like a lavender color. I think it's blue. It does look lavender to me, but so it's very cute. This is a size small as well. It's a very soft material. I think I'm liking their clothing a lot. I'm liking it. It's showing a little tummy, but it's fine. Okay, so this is the next stop, and this one is very beautiful, and this one is a peach color, and oh my goodness, I'm liking this one so much. I know I said the other one was my favorite, but this is absolutely beautiful. I do like colors to be toned down for me to wear. I don't like bright colors. I know I do have some yellows in my closet, but I really don't like it. But anyway, this one is very beautiful, very girly. Because this keep coming apart, so I probably, you know, have to draw this a bit more tighter. But this is very beautiful, very girly, and yeah, I do like it a lot. This one is just a simple button front top. I'm liking this one. I didn't realize it was actually like more like a crop top, and it doesn't crop all the way, but doesn't show much, so it's not that bad for me. You know, a simple everyday look, so not much to it. And so yeah, I like to dress up throughout the day, so I decided to get these little tops. Here's the next one, and this one definitely a crop top. So I'm going to try this one on and let you see what it looks like. Last but not least, guys, this one is a half a shoulder as well. Not too much, but just a little bit. And this, as you can see, definitely a crop. I think I'm going to have a hard time with this one, but I'm liking it. I'm liking it so, so much. And this is absolutely beautiful. I think it suits me. Yeah, I'm liking it. So yeah, this is what it looks like a bit closer. Would I wear it out? Yeah. This is a black and white top, and I think I could do well with a medium, because I had a hard time putting this one on. I think I can pass wearing it with this high-waisted pants. As I tell you, I don't like showing too much, but this is not too much because, maybe. This is super cute. Look at the detail right here. All over right here and here. So as you can see, if you don't like it, then, I mean, you can pull it up like this. But I think it was meant to turn over and wear this way. That's what I think. Yeah, so you can either pull it up or bend it over and wear it like this. But okay, guys, so that's it for today. I hope you did enjoy this video. And if you do like it, you may go ahead and give it a thumbs up. And please remember to go ahead and subscribe to my channel. I'll deeply appreciate that. But I just want to say thank you. I love you all. And to all of you that are new, welcome to my channel. I do appreciate you all. And I'll see you in my next video. And remember, love is the key. Don't forget to walk in love. And so, yeah. So, as I always said when I'm closing out my video, and remember to walk in love, stay in love, and stay connected to God. And you do have a lovely day. Thank you. Bye-bye.